Deal. Are you ready? First, choose one briefcase to keep for yourself. This case is yours to keep unless you decide to sell it back to the banker. Round one. Choose a case. Pretty good. Oh, tough break. Good. All right. All right. Oh, darn. Here's your first banker's offer of the game. The question is, deal or no deal? That's the spirit. Time for the next round. All right. Yes. Oh, that has to hurt. Not bad. Nice. Let's hope the banker's offer is a good one. Deal or no deal? All right, let's keep going then. Round three. Easy now. You're still in the hunt for big money. That'll help. Well, not great. So, what will the banker offer this time? The question is, deal or no deal? You seem to be catching on. Round four. Very good. Awesome. All right. Let's see what the banker will offer to end the game now. Deal or no deal? Let's keep going then. Round five. Good to get that off the board. Well, it could be worse. Ready? Here it comes. Deal or no deal? No deal. Here we go. Yes. Let's see the banker's offer. The question is, deal or no deal? Let's keep going then. Time for the next round. Ah, there goes your shot at the million-dollar case. Let's see if the banker will make you an offer you can't refuse. Deal or no deal? You took the deal. You didn't make a great deal, but you played a hard-fought game. Thanks for playing Deal or No Deal.